Hi, today I am going to show you how you can disable or turn off parent control on your Windows 10 PC. So to do that, you have to search Task Manager and click on this particular app. Go to the Services tab. Search for a service. I display the name of the service on the screen somewhere else. Yeah, here I got it. Right click on it and click on the open services. It will open a new window. Here you have to search a service called Parent Control. Yeah, there I got it. Click on it. Right click on it. Click on the properties. Select the disabled option under status type. Click on the apply and OK. Yeah, there you're done. Your parent control has been successfully disabled on your Windows 10 PC. Now you can access everything that is disabled. Don't forget to subscribe this channel and like this video.